Hi. And welcome to the Easy Way channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix connection error when launching Valorant. Valorant has encountered a connection error. Please relaunch the client to reconnect. Error code, VAN1067. This error occurs on Windows 11 operating systems. And most people complain that they encountered this error after upgrading to Windows 11. Main reason for this error is because TPM, our trusted platform module, is disabled. In this video I will show you steps to enable it. But before we start, hit that like button, and I will be right back. Okay. Before we enable TPM, there are few things we must do first. For start, you must check does your Windows have any pending updates. Right-click on Start, and select Settings. On the left side, click on Windows Update. Here, you will have button where it says, Check for Updates. Click on it. Wait to see if there are any updates. And if there is, click on Install Now. Wait until updates are downloaded and installed, and then restart your computer. Next is to set your VGC service to automatic. Click on Search, and type Services. Click here on Services. This window will open. Click on any of these services, and then press V on your keyboard. Find VGC service. Right-click on it, and select Properties. Next to startup type, click here and select automatic. Now click on start. And then on apply and OK. Restart your computer. For next step, and that is to enable TPM, you need to enter in your BIOS settings. So, you will restart your computer. And the moment you hear it booting up, start pressing F2 or delete button on your keyboard. You will end up on screen that look like this, more or less, depending on your motherboard manufacturer. If you didn't succeed to enter into BIOS with F2 or delete key, then you need to go on your motherboard manufacturer website and search BIOS key. When in BIOS, you need to find this option, Change TPM, like you see in my security tab. It may be different for you, like IPTT for Intel Platform Trust Technology, or AMD CPU FTPM. Use arrow keys to navigate to this option. Then press Enter when on it. And with arrow keys select Enable. And then press Enter. You will also go into Boot tab or Advanced tab, and enable Secure Boot, in the same way you enabled TPM. I remind you once again, that BIOS, and settings in BIOS look slightly different depending on your motherboard manufacturer. When you are done, press F10 on your keyboard to save these settings, and to exit from BIOS. Try to launch Valorant now, and if it still shows VAN1067 error, just go again in services, like you did in second method, find VGC service, and press start, and then launch Valorant again. And that was it for this tutorial. I hope I managed to help you to resolve this Valorant error code, VAN1067. If I did, please like the video, and subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next, easy way tutorial. Bye.